Hi, we're going to do the French manicures using ESP. Just want to show you how simple it is doing a French manicure using this product. It's easy, fun, best off, does take no time. Average, we can do 5 fingers. Should be under 5 minutes or so. ESP, electrostatic paint. Found that the drying time is just really superb on this. This is our white. Just using these little stick-ons that got at an office supply store. These ain't the prettiest hands in the world, but gives you an idea what the product does. You'll notice I didn't let the nails dry, but for a very short time. There's no cleanup, no hassle with ESP. I'll show you that here in just a second. Well, that's not quite on straight, but we'll get the gist of it. The mist is so fine, you have to stand still for a bit to see it actually almost appear on your fingernail. Very cool, almost like cold air blowing on your finger. My fingernails are very short here, so I'm going to have to put a little extra here. Your stencils, pretty much take them off pretty quickly. Don't have to wait and let it dry and be concerned about it peeling your paint off. You might get a little slight overspray. That's remedied very quickly. Remember nail polish. I'm not a nail tech by any means, but I understand that French manicure is an art form in itself. I think we've been able to simplify this process. I'm not going to do a complete cleanup, but just to kind of give you an idea what this looks like. You want to clean your product, remove the lid, put your cap on. You're done. French manicure. ESP style. Look us up on the internet. ESP.com.